It seems to me a little bit tail wagging the dog, tawag na siyang magbibigay ng kondisyon sa gobyerno doon sa kaso niya, akusado siya sa warrant of arrest. So, I mean, we will exercise all the compassion to Pastor Quiboloy. We've known him for a very long time, and ang may papangako ko, all the proceedings will be fair. Now, as to the involvement of the United States, malayo pa yan eh. That's going to take years yet. So I don't think that's something he needs to worry about, quite frankly.